slumber, I guess. The sunlight just soaks into her head, and she sits next to me on the motorboat. And Charlie replies as to which boy she likes at her school. So I am reminded of things I'd forgotten. The way doors can open and people just walk in. It's not unexpected, no, it's just how you planned it. Beginning to think that it might never happen. Well, now it is happening. There's a show we can't see at the base outside of town, where the planes, they turn circles in the air. I watch you stand next to me with your hand over your mouth, enjoying the crowd's heavy gasp, one for each time they pass overhead. So we've been selected, this beautiful lottery. We struggled so long, but it ended so easy. It's starting to surface, all golden and godlike. This feeling we had every day and every night, it bursts in energy. Adore it.